No, please welcome to the field your Lancer Dancers.
Crowd fired up as it is 20-6 after three quarters of play. And Rochester ready to kick off quarter number four as the lovely Lancer Dancers entertaining the crowd on hand this evening. So Ortiz scored on the shootout. That is his 10th goal of the year, obviously unassisted. And Sean, it looks like the Norfolk Sharks are going to be making a goalkeeper change. And they'll bring in their second goalkeeper, Brian Sowell, the 22-year-old. And this is one of the few teams, if not the only team I've seen this year, that dresses two goalkeepers for a game.
Yeah, it is either can help you or not. And what, you know, Lancers, it's 20-6, and the Sharks, I mean, make a good move. Bringing in a different younger keeper, and hopefully he can shine, and it's a good experience for him.